Hi everybody, Claire here from Rainbow Acrylics. This is a mega quick video to show you what I did with some leftover paints. I did my recent Spring Meadow balloon kiss pour and I had loads of paint left over. So instead of just saving it for another day or chucking it, I used it to make some flip cup coasters. So the coasters are ceramic tiles, 10 centimeter square ceramic tiles. I layer up six little shot glasses, plastic shot size cups, with paint. The paint's got silicone in, and then I flip cup them, tilt the coasters out, torch and leave. So it's so simple. So make a quick video just to show you what